On a clean surface, roll out a piece of kneaded fondant. The fondant should be about the same size and shape as the cavity in your mold. Place the fondant piece firmly into the mold, working your way from one side to the other. Be sure to fill the entire cavity. With your fingers and a spatula, trim off any excess fondant. To remove your final piece, turn out your fondant mold and flex the mat until it releases the shape from the cavity.